We are a small team of people who have a vision of developing quality teaching videos for children age group 4 years to 18 years. We will cover subjects like mathematics, science, English, reasoning both verbal and non-verbal, general knowledge and more subjects will be added to this list in the future. We started work in this vision on September 2018, we have a lot of work ahead of us. We plan to produce 4 to 5 videos each week. They will all be available free to view on our YouTube channels. To keep us motivated, we need your help, to tell your friends, neighbors and schools about our work and channels. Our contact details are shown below. Thank you in advance. In this exercise, there are 10 questions, which are all of the same type. You will have 30 seconds to do each question. If you need more time, just pause the video. Each question follows a similar pattern. There are 5 squares on the left of the center line. Each square has a connection to the next. There is one square missing, which is what you have to find. On the right of the center line are 5 possible answers labeled A to E. Only one answer is the correct which will fit the missing square, and complete the sequence. Answer for this exercise can be found at end of this lesson or on our website at Answers for the previous exercise are coming next. This is the end of this lesson.